A Sooke mother is being remembered by her community today after dying in a violent crime in her home. A memorial service was held in a Sooke church today for Sarah Nickerson. The 58-year-old was a talented pianist and doting mother. She was found in her Otter Point Road mobile home on January 8th. Nickerson's 21-year-old son, Alex Nicholas Conti, is charged with second-degree murder in her death. He is currently being assessed at the Forensic Psychiatric Hospital in Port Coquitlam.